Hello friends and welcome back to my YouTube channel Tech Ons. So today I will show you how to delete Upi Lite account from your Gpay. So by using this Upi Lite feature, you can easily send the money by without entering the Upi pin. But the only disadvantage of this feature is you can add the maximum of 2000 rupees to your Upi Lite account. At same time, some users are have the one doubt. If we delete our Upi Lite account, money is directly added to our bank account or not? So my answer is yes. If you delete your Upi Lite account, your money is automatically transferred to your Gpay linked bank account. So anyway, how to do it? So by simply open your Gpay mobile app and then press your Gmail profile picture icon and tap this Upi Lite. And here it shows my linked bank account as well as Upi Lite account. So I try to tap my Upi Lite account. And it shows my current usage limits. So if you like to remove this account, just tap this vertical 3 dots icon. And select delete Upi Lite. And they ask for the confirmation. So you can select delete. So finally my Upi Lite account is successfully deleted and also my balance amount is successfully transferred to my bank account. So overall I complete my tutorial. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like and also my channel have a super thanks feature. So just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Tech Ons. And thanks for watching.